Select your hero.
This is April O'Neil, reporting live. Job breaking news.
What a scoop!
Cowabunga!
You snooze, you lose, Oino!
Big Apple, 3 p.m.
Yeah.
quite delicious.
Can't handle this, we end up disadvantages. My ambulance, my channel 6, what a report with the damages. We champions, best
should have came peacefully.
Those days are kind of behind me.
Yeah.
but the spider runs were funny. I thought I did it multiple times. I don't know how long ago was it.
Any comments?
Long ass time ago. Does anyone do that? Spider runs. Maybe it was done at GDQ. Oh, coin. Just imagine. Didn't he take out the R word in a, for the difficulty? Did he change it for the spider too? Song, so.
Any comments?
You're gonna get the horns, partner.
Can you dig it, suckers?
Oh, come on. Bro, what is the hitbox on that shit? I don't... Away from the charge.
Any comments?
Oh, that was close. I like this game a lot, but like,
Krang's head is getting away, dude.
I don't know. Cuphead's King of the Spill coming out in a week, so I might just have to switch to that. Fortunately. Are you looking forward to it as well? Whatever you are. I know you talked about that too. Yeah, I mean, I'll be playing it for sure. Sonic Origins is $40, if you can believe it. I don't think they did much. Just re-releasing, like, you know, the 30-year-old games. Sonic a lot, but $40? I don't think so. I mean, Sonic Mania was like $15, right? Your trespass one round. Doesn't make any sense.
Any comments?
Can I do this? Yeah, I can. Oh, I didn't want to use it on the rats. Oops. Wait, that rat didn't die? Pardon me? What the fuck was that?
Breaking news.
I need to super this guy because I do like no damage. what?
Any comments?
It's invincible during that?
Any comments?
Oops. Oh, he is invincible. Why can these rats just anti-air at will?
Any comments?
Hmm.
I hope you learned a lesson. Any comments?
Oh, can't do that. It's just invincible.
This isn't befitting a king.
Yeah.
What a scoop!
Show you later, Pete!
Mall Meltdown!
Hey!
Need to, like, lower my monitor. I haven't seen that game, but yeah, I've heard about it. I mean, I know what it is. Open world Sonic game. I heard it wasn't impressive. But it's also Sonic and people just always shit on Sonic for no reason, so... It's actually that bad, then it's bad.
Go.
Oh, I could save those. I don't know for sure. Why did you instantly attack? Punk frogs. From what I heard, it was an episode in TMNT.
Yeah.
Behold the might of Tempestra.
Any comments?
This guy's breath is annoying.
Any comments?
Stop camping here. Camping. Camper.
Any comments?
Turtles? No.
What a scoop!
Another missing robot piece? What a shocker.
Roof running reptile.
You know, I thought that guy's voice sounded insanely familiar. The guy you just talked. And I remembered he was from Animaniacs. One of the voices of Animaniacs. Oh, no.
How do I get into these messes?
It's less damage anyway.
Look out.
Oh. Later.
Go.
Oh, I'm not supposed to do that. I was supposed to save that. Yeah, I know they rebooted it. I saw some of it. It's okay. I think it's a little more mature than the old show, though. From what I've seen. A lot of guys in here. Ashi is the best. Yeah, that's April because she's yellow. I really don't know yet. I see people playing, like, everything. I think Raphael is really good, though, because, he has a fast taunt. And good stats. But to me right now, it seems like April's the best, but... I don't think I see people play April, which is very confusing to me.
Any comments?
How did I just get punched there? I hope they fix something in the next patch, because I hate how grabs work, and you just don't get iframes for some reason. And yet, in the other games, you have iframes when you grab. How does that make sense? I think they literally just forgot to put them in. I don't see why they wouldn't. As soon as I taunt, I'm gonna get screwed. Boss of this level is deceptively hard. Usually not, but sometimes I just get screwed. I press the button, nothing happens. Hit this guy? One shot from those guys is so much damage. They're so fucking random.
Down there, by the beach. Crisis at Coney Island.
No. Why does a plunger hurt you? I don't get it. Sometimes when you walk up to enemies, you just have to literally just hope that they don't hit you. Like, it's what it feels like. Okay. Block, block, I'm blocking. Oh yeah, the kick, I forgot. Oh, this is for six people. I'm alone.
Quite delicious. Go!
Hit it through him. Just playing a Game Boy. Wide open.
You don't be a skinhead, come on, man.
Maybe I shouldn't even try to attack him.
Any comment?
Ooh. I thought that might happen.
Any comment? No Any comment?
Fucking bug in my face. No, it's distracting me! Get the pizza.
Any comment? Any comment?
Gumbo!
Oh, we're gonna die!
What a scoop!
Guess we're gonna die.
Hey, come back here with that android torso! A few screws loose!
The Superior Franchise Punk Frogs. First I thought they were a reference Battletoads or something. Oh! Almost forgot. So I don't need. Hello? They're throwing CRT TVs on me.
No way!
No! How did he catch me? Wow, alright.
Any comments? Breaking news.
Now I'm gonna super you. shit, I don't think I've ever gotten hit by that bomb. That's not good. That bomb did a shit ton of damage. I was in the air, I don't know why that hit me. I don't know what to do against them anymore. That arm attack is annoying.
Also clear to me now, the turtles are my friends. System crash.
I could have won better. Problem is I just get stuck in the corner and then the base of his arms hit me.
Tonight, I dine on turtles.
Dinosaur Stampede!
Go! Go!
Go!
Any comments? I hope you learned a lesson.
This is very weird. This is really bad.
Go!
Hi, Swiggy, what's up? Thank you. Super then.
Here goes nothing. Any comments? I hope you learned a lesson. Here it goes. Any comments?
This part's obnoxious. There we go.
Any comments? Any comments?
That's great. I pressed the wrong button. Fuck, dude. Okay, so this is the most awful boss in the entire game, so I'm just literally gonna super spam.
Glory to the Triceraton Empire!
Here's a real showstopper. Any comments? Any comments? Any comments?
Like, it's not a good boss, I'm just done with it. I need to choose it. Most overpowered boss in the game. I hope they change it.
You must go underground, my children.
Like, sometimes he just spams that parting dinosaur attack over and over and over. And he has a shield. And an erratic gun. Like, it's just... it definitely does not feel balanced. Like, the Chrome Dome boss is a bit harder, and I think that's more balanced than that boss. What? I was hitting him. You just ignored it? What the fuck? What the fuck was that? don't know. They're gonna... I'm gonna patch with this game, and I'm thinking it might involve like getting rid of these taunt supers. They might actually do that. Sometimes I think it's necessary, like on that boss, but then other times people just spam it on every screen, so like it just gets old. Try not to use it on every screen. Those giant mouse enemies take forever to kill. I know how to fight them. I'd usually rather not mess with them. Gross. Weird. Thought the screen was over. I mean mice. Pardon my language. Oh, there's a thing there. Oh, that lasts really long.
Dome has seen better days.
Hectodrome Redux!
It's April on Ninja. So at this point.
Go!
Any comments?
They're annoying.
Thank you.
There's two more gray guys. Have fun. Damn, my full health.
More pranks will shall be done.
Any comments?
Oh, I didn't have a super? Wow. I'm getting gang bangs. Okay.
Go! It's that time!
I need to be full health for this. This boss is insane.
Intruder alert.
Finally, that went well.
Scoop.
goes.
The lost arch enemies.
It's the Foot Clan. Come on.
Oh, where'd he go? Fuck. I was waiting for him. Oh, it's not a pizza.
Any comments? What a monster design. I hope you learned a lesson.
Sometimes they just get stuck, it's weird.
Any
one that charges down there. Yep.
Yeah.
What? Yeah. What the fuck was that? Why am I getting stuck here?
Go!
Look at this. I'm holding left. That just screwed me.
Any comments?
Okay. Oh yeah, it happens here too.
Go!
That's just bad.
Any comments? Ow!
What? Oh my god.
He's
got gangbang there.
Crush you, mutants!
To do the same thing every time. It's interesting.
What scoop?
Now, let's get down to business.
Outworld Strangers.
I got stuck. What? How did that hit me? Oh, for fuck's sake, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, there's a pizza here.
Any comments?
Get that. I can't move. Great. You grabbed them by accident.
Stopper. Any comments?
Wow. That sucks. Wait, he's spinning again? Oh, fuck me.
Any comments?
You fell for my diversion. I have a surprise for you.
Could have been supering more. Kind of just got hit for no reason.
I'll show you how a true ninja fights. The world is mine.
Now here to beat you with full force, messing your facial features. After the beast, I'm selling all your little seizures. All your stuff your face with is pizza. Pizza crack like a hard-boiled egg on Easter. Easter, see these muscles on me? I could beat your teacher. I defeat Leonardo, y'all become the weakest. I take off all of your masks, snap your features. Shredder, I cross the line like a letter. Smash all of you turtles, put you back together. Indeed, I squish turtles like a tight girdle. Any obstacle, I clear it like a high hurdle. My stomach cringes for all of you fake ninjas. Show you what revenge is. Diabolical moves, strike for mad vengeance. Ask Splinter, he no coming with bad intentions.
We came to lose. 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 We came to
please. Why didn't none of them die there? That's not good.
Any comments?
Split playing villains and more. Yes. Heroes in a half shell going to war. Got the city under siege and they hold it. Pizza boxes all on the floor. Get sized up by negative force. Your time's up. Any comments? Individual starving the floor. So the samurai sword is point for the cause. Dangerous metals highlight the rain of terror. The twilight meets the rain of shredder. All for one and train together. The dark clouds in the strangest weather. Breaking news, the front line sprayed with wounds. No sunshine, only dangerous rules. Combined with nunchucks that attack. Oh, nice.
What's goo?
Cowabunga!
You haven't seen the last of me.
Okay. This statue does a lot of damage. I gotta play safe. Gotta play a little safe. I'm so lucky that didn't hit me.
Any comments?
comment?
Ooh. Doing? What are you doing?
Any comments?
One hit. Dude, what is that health bar? Deathless achieved.
What a scoop!
Cowabunga!
Phew. Oh, that's so hard. Been trying this for the past few days. Punk frogs where the heroes are all along, I guess. Giving them moral support. Giving me the pizza on the Gator bus. And do they want to... I would say I want to speedrun this game, but like, Puppet's coming out in like a week. I didn't think I'd beat my score. No, I didn't. How can I compete with these guys? They're just too good. Getting impossible scores. Only really good people can do this. Well, the scoring system's kind of bad. It's just, like, kills. That's all it is. Man, I've never tried to do anything hitless, but this is not the game to do that. Because there's just too much RNG. Hits that you can take.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles!